backwards, of course, would appear to be a huge win for PlayStation. But I know the PlayStation would not want to take a victory when their dog decided to, I don't know, do you guys have dog treats or something? All right, let's put them back on. We're gonna do race two all over again. We want a good, clean win for either side. So let's get the dogs on track. Here we go, race number 10.
Show me what you got.
guys. Next up, this is food. Now the rules of our game are pretty simple. Each player has three lives. If they make a catch between here and the first flag, it'll be 10 points. Between the first and second flag, 20 points. And beyond the second flag, 30 points. The player that racks up the most will win today's championship. We start with Yoshi. Size. amazing. Thank you guys. Wait a second, what? A tennis ball. They're going to trot and balance on a tennis ball. That's how they like to play. Level 8. from the Superdogs, cheered them on. Here comes Super Mario. Super Mario has decided to take this one off. He's just having fun.
There's one point this way, one point that way.